I mean, the explosions are increasing, so...
I have a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these, and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, all right? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
This one's doing that artifact thing.
Look at all those little artifacts.
Oh, I'm down here. What am I doing? This is another one of those tests where I don't remember how to solve it. Let's see. Okay, that's over there. Need to get that to put it on that button. That's right. There's this whole place over here. Yes. I hope the Frankenstein cubes don't explode. Okay, they don't. Because fuck you.
When I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions, because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Was self-destructing already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all time's sake. I've one or two more tremors in there just for fun.
Warning. Core overheating.
I let him keep his job. I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though. Just keep on testing.
But how do I get over there? In reality, I still need to be on the other side. Grab it off of here. Stupid. Right, yeah, I'm stupid. There we go, that's how you solve it.
Alright, still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service. Is it melted?
It melted?
Give me the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do. Very sightseeing. And to your right, something rippling toward. Oh god, Rob, that's not supposed to be there! The beam off. Wait. Oh, no, that's not helpful. That I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
I think it's for the best if he dies. Whitley's a threat to all existence.
Ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There, bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. When poking around for other test subjects, no luck there, everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though, reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Well, so far, big surprises have been good in this game. Wait, no, they haven't. Big surprises have been bad for my health. Oh, okay. Ah, I did make it. Yeah. Bash you in the face.
Yes.
There you go.
Okay, this is getting tiresome. I'm surprised you haven't got something better to do, to be honest. I know I have, but what have you done? You've proven that you can break screens. It's proven. Well done. Factual. Well done. Good. Aren't you, little Miss Clever? Little Miss Smashy Smash?
That was the wrong portal. There. Wait a minute. No, if I do that, I'll die. God, you suck at being a cube.
You're going to love it to death. You'll love it until it kills you, till you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
Yes, thanks, we get it.
I'm sorry, Wheatley, but it just went right over my head. You're going to have to spell it out for me. Please. I dare you to spell it out for me. He is. He's...
Sorry, my fault. What a thing.
Ooh.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. Only 3 more chambers to your big surprise. Oh, it's tiring.
Alright, I need to stop taunting them. Ah.
Ah.
Ah, what's happening? Oh, there we go. That was weird, it wasn't going through the portal. Gotta get some gel here. Don't shoot me. Go. They're fine down there. And, should I be worried about that? Oh wait, I know what I'm doing.
Oh, you solved it. Good, good one. Good for you.
So he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
Think found more confetti, and you thought you used the last of it.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers,